It's a big world, and life is short. So how do you figure out what to do with your one precious life? You don't want to leave it up to chance. You don't want to stumble into a line of work because people pushed you there. You want to throw every ounce of your weight into your life work to serve the common good, to be an agent of justice, mercy, and compassion, to care for the sick and stand with the abused, lost, and neglected. You want to get behind the work that Jesus is doing. You want to help lead a movement that changes the world. But is the church a place to do that? It sure doesn't seem like it sometimes. Sometimes you don't feel welcome, seen, heard, or inspired. But here's the thing. We forget that this isn't the church. This is. In spite of its flaws, the church can help someone like you to impact the lives of others, communities, even the world. The church can inspire people to pursue their callings, healing, teaching, and leading. The church can be a movement that changes the world, but it needs you. Now is the perfect time to explore your call, and FTE is here to help. FTE connects you with like-minded peers, as well as visionary Christian leaders, to help you wrestle with big questions about your purpose, passion, calling, and the relationship between faith, service, and ministry in the world. So what are you waiting for? What are you going to do with your one precious life? FTE believes you can shape the future of the church and the world, and we want to join you in chasing your answer. Find out more at fteleaders.org.